three, we say happy birthday, Baba B. 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday!
Woo! Can we ask you to go for his message for his dad?
Oh. Well, of course, I'm having 41st birthday, but...
Big revelation for all the media, maybe the beach.
Of course, I'm so proud of you. I wouldn't be the person I could be without you. And really, I had a realization when I was running. I wanted to give up, I wanted to start walking, but you know, having you by my side just kept me going, kept me together, kept me to finish the race. So I'm really, really happy to have you by my side, and I wish all the best for you. And I love you!
Thank you so much, Nico, for helping us with this special treat for your dad. Piolo, anything to say?
Oh, wow. Okay, before anything else, I'd like to greet you. Very good evening. Thank you. Thank you for joining us. Every year, this is our 9th year, and I look forward to some Theology Run every year. This being a special year because it feels like my birthday run, you know, since it falls on my birthday. And, I share with everyone the resolutions that we have. That's why it's Resolution Run. But just like you, I'm embracing this new year with so much positivity. And, of course, I guess it comes all the things that we want for ourselves. And kasama sa resolution ko is, of course, to have a better lifestyle, to live healthier, and to be able to spend time with my family, especially with Inigo. And at this point, I'd like to just thank our sponsors, our supporters, for helping us in our fight against diabetes, and of course, for joining us in our green advocacy of health and education. I'd also like to thank, of course, my fellow Star Magic artists, who every year, like this is a schedule that they take their time to run and give us some entertainment as well. Maraming salamat at sa pamilya ko sa Sun Life. Maraming salamat, you know. On the 9th year, we have your scholars. Thank you, Sir Doug. Thank you, Sun Life, because of your support through the years, we already have so many graduates. These people, because of Sun Life, because of the Sun Theology Run, we're able to have a better lease in life. Kumbaga, because of our support, sa kanila, nakakaroon sila ng chance to live a better life. For not just for themselves, but also for their family. So thank you, Sun Life, for that. And thank you po lahat sa lahat ng sumali because sa Theology Run, it feels like a family because every year, we become bigger, marami tayong sumasali. Sino mo ang bengka na sa dito? Like, since the start, since you started, mata ko na.
9 years na. 9 years.
Yeah. So my first time participants, do we have any first time participants?
Yes,
yeah.
A lot.
I was told we were over 3,000 registered participants. And now we already have lights all around. This year, because I told my son, said was extra special because I promised him I was going to face with him. Because every year you want to beat yourself, you got your personal record. But since we run together anyway, so I told him I was in a pace with them, so it made it extra special because the whole course we were together for 10 kilometers and we were able to talk a lot and just really spend memorable time together. So yeah.
Thanks, Dad.
Thank you.
We should ask our heavenly congregation scholars to please stand up. Some theology runners, please stand our scholars. Some theology runners, these are the students that you all have sent to school, so give yourselves
but to also support our kids who want to have a better education and for those, of course, who want to know about diabetes awareness. This is the run for us. It's not just feeling that to feel better, but to also help other people to have a better and easy life.
Thank you. So again, your smiles makes everything worth it.
Absolutely. Round of applause for our everyone.
But thank you so much, Neil, that's why. Thank you for having this birthday run with us.
Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for our main man, Mr. Piolo Pascual. And at this point, we would like to have a special performance courtesy of our Sunlight brand ambassador, Mr. Inigo Pascual, who will be performing Sunlight's latest jingle, Shine Together, ladies.